longtime Skid Row resident, and I have I want you to dispel a myth for me. So, is it true or false that you can catch TB by coming in contact with a homeless person's property or their clothes?
False. That is completely false. TB, like Dr. Liggins said, you can only get it, it's airborne, and usually you can only get it if you have been in prolonged and frequent contact, close contact, with somebody who has active TB disease. You cannot get it from touching any kind of property, or walking next to each other, or shaking hands, or even sharing utensils. You cannot get TB that way.
Yes.